haven't called this the regional fast rail project for nothing. With the new tracks and signals, trains are going to be faster. Let's be ready.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
The state government is spending $550 million to provide new V-line services that will be more frequent, faster, reliable and comfortable.